Hawks were the greatest team that we had seen in ages. Since the Lions of 01, 02, 03. Now they're struggling to hit targets 15 metres. Why the fuck did they get Tyrone Vickery? Mitchell's dominating over in the West. He's getting in the best. I really don't know what would hurt more, Paddy Cripps's jaw, or the Hawks being 0-4. Oh 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 oh
I'm not afraid to die.